Sully? Sully! Hey, Sully! No, no. Sully! No.
To play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
No place to run.
No crap.
Oh, no.
Ah!
You kid?
Oh, thank God.
You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
All right, listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the jinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Harry, you ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
All clear. Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
We've got them trapped!
No!
We've got.
definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here. There's a central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
I have a nickel for every time you said that.
Keep them away from Carlo!
Everybody out! What's with these guys? Don't they know we're gonna be buried here?
Back.
No, no, no.
tie these up, all right?
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. The hell he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here! The whole place is coming down!
Ah!
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well...
it's not much, is it?
It's enough. Hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to...
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that Uncharted 3. I gotta say, it's getting quite annoying how... deep sigh, deep breathing. That... You do the same kind of pattern over, like, you shoot, like, 20 people, and then after you survive that section, you got, like, 5 minutes of exploring, and then you gotta go to an unopened area, and then, oh, look, there's more people. Like, how do they get to an unopened area without information and how to get there, yet they're always there before you? It's getting kind of annoying. Like, logically, if it's locked and I unlock it, how are they ahead of me? That gets annoying. That's been happening in all three games, and I'm like, come on now, that's just not possible. If there's another way around, let me get the other way around, you know, make it quick. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. It'll be some time before I play Uncharted 4, so, yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you later, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, guys, and keep on sharing and watching the other videos, and I'll enjoy making them. Later!